happening here. A very popular show is coming back around to Providence this weekend. The Harlem Globetrotters are dribbling their way into the Dunk Friday night for a show that combines basketball skill and a lot of entertainment. Here to tell us more about it is sharpshooting Dizzy Grant. Good morning.
Good morning.
Pleasure to have you here, and I'm sure it's a pleasure for you to be part of the Harlem Globetrotters for so many years.
It is. It's definitely an honor, and I'm very fortunate. You know, I remember when I was 7 years old, my parents took me to see the Harlem Globetrotters, and you know, that feeling of just inspiration and watching guys do things with the basketball that I'd never seen before. Now, you know, I have the opportunity to do the same thing for children coming up. It's definitely pretty cool.
Yeah, that's great. And so many people come to your games, and just really kind of like a show in a sense. It's not your typical basketball game.
No, it's definitely not. And that's one of the things that make the Harlem Globetrotters so special. You know, you don't have to be a fan of basketball to be a fan of the Harlem Globetrotters. And, you know, it's one of the few forms of entertainment today that you can bring the whole family to. You know, it doesn't matter if the kids are 5, 6 years old, or, you know, you want to bring the grandparents. Mm-hmm. Everybody who's going to come to the games is going to have a good time.
Nice. And so tell us about the games this year, because each year you kind of throw in either like a fun gimmick or a way to get fan involved.
Yeah, this year is our 2014 Fans Rule World Tour. We give fans an opportunity to vote on what rules we play with. It could be, you know, whether us shooting crazy trick shots in the game, or, you know, playing with a hot hand jersey where if somebody's wearing a jersey and you score, your points are worth double.
Hey.
You know, fans can go to harlemglobetrotters.com/rules, or they can go to Twitter @Globies and cast their vote. And it's added a lot of excitement to the game this year.
Yeah, and so many people are on social media now. We were joking before, we just you know, tweeted out some pictures on our social media. So it's nice that even while they're sitting there watching the game, they can be updating it as you go.
That's right. And going into the fourth quarter of every game, we give fans an opportunity to give us a live vote. So we have no idea as players what they're going to vote for going into the fourth quarter. So it keeps us on the edge of our seats. And like I said, it adds a lot of excitement to the game.
Nice. Exciting for you, too. You and I actually have something in common.
Oh, yeah?
We were the first people to hit the four-point shot. You were the first guy, and I believe I was the first girl to ever do it, right?
Yes, that's pretty impressive.
And that's impressive for you. Talk about that and hitting that for the first time, almost half court.
Yeah, it's close to half court. It's two spots on each side of half court. It's 35 feet from the basket, which is a whole 12 feet further than the NBA line, if you can, you know, visualize how far away that is. And we introduced it to our show 4 years ago, and I had opportunity in the first game, and it was in the first quarter to shoot it, and I knocked it down. I kind of closed my eyes and prayed it went in. And crowd went wild and went in. It's been history ever since.
Nice. We want you to show off some of your skills right now. Can you kind of dazzle us for a little bit?
I don't want to show you too much because you got to come out to the game this weekend.
Hey, there you go. Give us a little teaser of what you're doing.
This is what you can expect if you come to the game this weekend.
They call you Dizzy for a reason. Just watching you kind of makes you dizzy. You can't keep up with it. And Dizzy, you have a signature move too, right?
I do have a signature move. Here it is right here. Over the hill and through the woods.
Wow, that is something special right there. That is awesome. Okay, now something else that you may not know about Dizzy Grant is, he's a Harlem Globetrotter, so he can do all these fun, swirly, twirly spins and cool moves. But you do some impressions, too.
I do.
I've seen a couple of them, and they're pretty spot on. Will you give us a few?
Yeah, sure. All right, here's my favorite. This is Shaquille O'Neal at the free throw line. All right, here we go.
Oh, yeah.
All right, here we go.
He's maybe one of the worst foul shooters ever. All right, well, thank you so much. And you're going to stick around, okay?
Okay.
We're not done with you yet.
All
because
right.
We're going to put him to the test. Brendan is actually going to face off against Dizzy in a little shootout. You think you're ready?
Uh-oh. I'm scared.
All right. Stick around. We'll be right back with that.